you guys. You're on now.
All right, cool. I think they're in the polar thirds anyway.
Tell you what I said before about a good clean fight. No black lotuses, no time walks.
Okay.
No bigger blacker lotuses. I hope that's an unstable card. Bigger blacker lotus.
That's right.
Likewise in here? Yes. Can I get more
pizza?
I'm good.
I'm gonna
keep. I think our old man holding hand decks. Please, there's no one in here. I found 6 portions. $55 a piece, yes.
You're right.
Okay with hot room temperature water.
I'm not the one drinking it.
I am.
Oh, okay.
I'm okay with that.
He's okay with it. Is Tony okay with it?
I am
okay. Tony's also okay with it. And I'll take one too if you don't mind. I'll get one.
Green one's up here.
Oh, look. It's already started. This is how you look me.
Yeah. Let me open it there so you don't hurt your hands.
What? When is it? So after this week I go on shifts. I've ended up right now. I'm in training shifts Monday through Thursday days.
Yeah.
When I get on shifts, I work every other weekend.
Oh my god. Well, I said you go on yesterday.
I'll go on a weekend.
Well, they don't care me.
They're a man.
1 week when I get on shifts at my job.
Incense Orchards.
Okay, it was awesome.
The fastest one?
Joe.
You're not very funny. No. You should stick to your day job with owning a car store. If you're not.
I own a car store.
Yeah, I made it.
It's terrible.
If you want to work at the yarn factory
Bolt.
With me, I can pull some strings.
That's my whole goal.
I think we're happy, boy. And then you're closing your
door. Then it's done. Then
you're going to sell. When market is literally based on sales. Like they just outdated the business. You as a store owner could screw up then. record by posting Tarma Boys for
$800. Yeah, funny.
Chris single-handedly drove up the
I saw Kevin play that deck. He went 5-3. He didn't want anybody else. Like a couple months back, right when it came out. And I was like, oh, that's awesome. And when Alana's looking at the comic pieces, like, seeing these things on TCG for like a couple hours.
Well, yeah, I was shot on them all.
They went over and searched the games. They didn't have any. They go to Drew.
This was all first, though, correct? Shuffle back.
A lot of the people do stuff. I had a box of cards. No, I just played this in a tournament.
Judge? I'm just asking.
So he's like, hey, open your door, you move me.
Can I see the Oracle text on Blessed Alliance?
You can't.
Close your eyes and believe.
Just think.
I have to add the Oracle text on one. Shattering Spree at that point. Can remember what.
I think I know what it does. I just want to make sure.
I don't know if you know.
You have two cards left.
Yeah, told Grant.
This is the Oracle text.
It's three.
He actually banned Grant.
That's right.
This is something he said about Mitt Reagan.
That's what you just asked.
He said
Shattering Blessed Alliance.
And,
I apologize.
That's good.
He said, oh yeah, it's
you got new information.
That's the word I heard.
That's the secret
tip. That's the secret tip.
Secret tip. Yeah.
I mean, I had to look over and make sure it was like opinion. Like, oh,
I did just. I'm going to put on a request in the top. Okay.
All good?
Fetch.
Yeah.
22.
He always plays something.
Top base, so it should be good.
He's playing Black Green Constrictor. Ooh. With like four X Metallic Reaches in his deck and four Vulcan Wild and Viral Attractors.
Spicy.
That was like DT Marvin. Like, why would you do that?
Magic tournament,
I, you know,
If we ever go to the UFC, I'd be like, we need some more.
Bye, Tom. You shall be missed. I want to trade these.
Sure.
Make another thing.
Yeah, go.
How long has Glenn Marshall just been standing for a while? I didn't realize how much longer Galvish can still be.
Yeah.
That's why Shawn's like $30 now. They're like 40? Even better. I got on a moto yesterday for 28, now they're like 40 on moto.
Why do you have two extra EDs?
Gruda's snow. Did you see Gruda? Okay, that's for me. Like, you said he left.
No, he went on vacation in Michigan.
Yeah. Like, everyone.
Did you want this?
Hulk? Oh. Is there anything
plus
you need in there?
No.
Are you lying to me?
No.
Give me a little bit. Oh, Kurt, that was interesting. We're on the top.
I think you were on the table. So.
Can I miss you in this?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Sure.
So.
Plus one getting. Really intense.
Nothing worth it. Getting out and going somewhere, just one of these. Mm-hmm.
Who's building that poor song today?
The who?
What? The one you all find that day?
No. That's all stuff we'll trade.
Just my extra jump.
Your extra liner and control edge?
No, I bought liners when Adrian sold the top edge for $3 a piece.
Mine.
Because if you won, they might be like $8.
$8. Yeah, get out of here. They're like $20.
Yeah, I mean, if you won the invitation, that'd be a lot.
The four blockers.
Like when they don't announce top eight at the bottom.
So it takes
I just never want to build that deck because the Sarah Bros is going to $55.
Are they? Did they go back up?
Star City was struggling with $55.
They took 20 for a while.
I want to buy a place that are rich.
Send me your
bus.
I got a place that for
Pass.
175 Star City contracts.
What is Star City fun box?
Once upon a time, Star City is the page judges for credit.
Fun box?
And we just called it
Star City Monopoly money?
Yeah. No, I'm not sure.
So you could get paid by Star City, or you could get 25% more
gold. That's
more
credit.
What do you get paid now?
Nothing.
It's like $150 a day. It's just barely worth it.
For what?
I had me at 14.
The day you get the head judge at Star City Open, I'm
going to
appeal you off.
Oh, shit. Every time.
Be like, the first judge was right, and I know it was right, but
sure.
I'm going to appeal all the way to you.
I'm getting there. I'm team leading next weekend.
Give me the Brim Brand.
I get a home charge of eight judges next week.
Shoot. Are you going to make me do the Hokey Butt Naked?
You know, I thought about it.
Snapcaster
Rage.
I will target Blessed Lines.
Standard.
Standard.
Okay.
Also known as GP Bottle Rep.
Unless party comments.
No plus for sale.
What? Best card is Monterey.
$3.
Here it goes.
It says it right there.
Oh,
they are
$3.80. Oh, play it. Game 4 life. Okay.
$3.90. It would be almost $8. Yeah, $4.
let's see. 390, or it's 796.
I get my dog.
Oops. You want to pull that back up? Thank you.
Top. brought on some speaker hat. Yes. Second lands with some speaker hat. So just hold that mana and just like
plus one.
Turn one, put some speaker hat, go to turn two, is your whatever you're gonna do.
11.
Yep. Spam.
Now, do you work?
No, I'm like painting everything from black.
Get your hand and then drain you.
Are you in school? Where are you at? We're almost done. Where do you go to school for?
Retirement. Good. Past you. Flush my fingers.
Sure.
Go ahead. Fetch. Preach our game for life. She resolves. This one.
Yes.
You have one, right?
I have two.
Two.
closer.
It is. We are not going here. We rented all the things today.
They're not here today.
Yeah.
Is this... I'm not from here. Is this the one? Is there anything in the back?
There's a phone number right over there that you can call to get information about it. Because I'm not sure. We rented the building for today.
That's all, yeah. It's been here 6 or 7 times. It's never opened.
Oh, okay.
You're like the third person that came. Yes.
Moving on. Honestly, don't know.
I enjoy it.
Bet shop.
10?
Yeah. Again, 8.
Yeah. Right. You're going to enjoy this.
6.
For late.
Okay, so I hate the artwork on the racks.
Pass.
There's still racks. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's really good. I love going back to the ground, so, but also the paper rack. Let's do it.
A couple of racks.
Did you do extensions?
Yeah.
I wasn't able to play one of the classics because it's a full art. I mean, the art is completely black.
He did a really good job at the last one.
Flashback lane races.
Yeah.
How many thoughts of these have you used?
Three.
Okay. It makes me feel a little bit better. Pass. Yeah. Tap 4. I'll take it. Go 16. Go ahead. Those are not lands, so I'll put them on the bottom. Pass. Cast the small box. Cool. I'm sure you're Flagstones. Yeah, I'm sure you're Flagstones. True blood test. Attack you for 6. I should be at 9. You should be at 9. I should be at 10. Because of smallpox.
Oh, yeah. So that would put me at 12 and you at 7.
Correct.
By the red swords.
Yeah.
Not like this. Not like this.
Yeah. If I could live one more turn, I'd have got to. But good games.
Good games, man.